Columbia conservation officers say there have been more bear sightings than is usual this year. Why?